welcome to our channel. Fall asleep peacefully to charming tales that will transport you to a world filled with friendship, magic, and heartwarming adventures. As the stars twinkle in the night sky and the moon casts its soothing glow, we will transport you to a place where the power of friendship knows no bounds. As you listen to these tales unfold, feel your worries melt away and your mind become calm. Let the soothing words and gentle rhythms guide you into a serene and restful state. Close your eyes and allow your imagination to roam freely as you become a part of these captivating narratives. Whispers of dreams, Lily and the magic of Harmony Tree. Once upon a time, in a land of rolling hills and sparkling streams, there lived a young girl named Lily. She had a heart full of kindness and a spirit that radiated joy wherever she went. Lily's village was nestled in a valley, surrounded by majestic mountains. The villagers lived in harmony with nature, cherishing the beauty of the land and the creatures that called it home. But there was one special resident of the village who stood out among the rest, the wise old oak tree named Elderwood. Elderwood was unlike any other tree in the forest. Its branches reached toward the sky, spreading out like a canopy of wisdom and strength. Its bark held the stories of generations, and its leaves whispered ancient secrets to the wind. Villagers sought its shade to find solace and guidance. One evening, as the sun began to set, Lily ventured to Elderwood beneath a sky painted with hues of pink and gold. She sat at the tree's roots and shared her dreams and aspirations, her voice carrying a melody of hope. To Lily's amazement, the tree responded in a soft, rumbling voice. "Dear Lily," Elderwood said, "I have heard your dreams, and I believe in the magic within you. I will grant you a gift, a tiny acorn that holds the power of transformation." Elderwood gently dropped an acorn into Lily's hands, its surface glimmering with an otherworldly glow. "Plant this acorn with love and care," Elderwood advised, "and watch as it grows into a magnificent tree that will bring joy and wonder to all who encounter it." Filled with excitement, Lily found the perfect spot in the heart of the village to plant the acorn. She dug a small hole, cradling the acorn in her hands, before placing it gently into the earth. She whispered words of encouragement, nurturing the acorn with love and tenderness. Days turned into weeks, and weeks into months. Lily watered the acorn faithfully, and soon a sprout emerged from the ground, a slender stem reaching for the sun. With each passing day, the tree grew taller and stronger, its branches spreading wide like open arms. The villagers marveled at the tree that had grown from the acorn. Its leaves shimmered like emeralds, and its blossoms danced with vibrant colors. They named it Harmony Tree, for it became a symbol of unity and joy in their village. under the canopy of Harmony Tree, the villagers gathered to sing, dance, and celebrate life's blessings. The tree's branches offered shade and solace to those seeking comfort, and its leaves whispered words of encouragement and inspiration to all who listened. Lily, now grown, became known as Lily, the guardian of Harmony Tree. She dedicated her days to nurturing the tree and spreading its magic throughout the land. With each act of kindness, the tree thrived, and the village flourished with love and compassion. And so, the story of Lily and Harmony Tree spread far and wide, inspiring others to plant seeds of kindness and watch them bloom into something extraordinary. The legacy of Harmony Tree lived on, reminding all who encountered it of the power of love, unity, and the magic that dwells within each and every one of us. As you drift off to sleep, my dear friend, may your dreams be filled with joy and love. May you awaken with a heart brimming with kindness, ready to plant seeds of compassion in the world around you. Good night, and may your dreams be as beautiful as the blossoms of Harmony Tree. Whispers of dreams. Lily and the magic of Harmony Tree. Once upon a time, in a land of rolling hills and sparkling streams, there lived a young girl named Lily. She had a heart full of kindness and a spirit that radiated joy wherever she went. Lily's village was nestled in a valley, surrounded by majestic mountains. The villagers lived in harmony with nature, cherishing the beauty of the land and the creatures that called it home. But there was one special resident of the village who stood out among the rest, the wise old oak tree named Elderwood. Elderwood was unlike any other tree in the forest. Its branches reached toward the sky, spreading out like a canopy of wisdom and strength. Its bark held the stories of generations, and its leaves whispered ancient secrets to the wind. Villagers sought its shade to find solace and guidance. One evening, as the sun began to set, Lily ventured to Elderwood beneath a sky painted with hues of pink and gold. She sat at the tree's roots and shared her dreams and aspirations, her voice carrying a melody of hope. To Lily's amazement, the tree responded in a soft, rumbling voice. "Dear Lily," Elderwood said, "I have heard your dreams, and I believe in the magic within you. I will grant you a gift. A tiny acorn that holds the power of transformation." Elderwood gently dropped an acorn into Lily's hands, its surface glimmering with an otherworldly glow. "Plant this acorn with love and care," Elderwood advised, "and watch as it grows into a magnificent tree that will bring joy and wonder to all who encounter it." Filled with excitement, Lily found the perfect spot in the heart of the village to plant the acorn. She dug a small hole, cradling the acorn in her hands, before placing it gently into the earth. She whispered words of encouragement, nurturing the acorn with love and tenderness. days turned into weeks, and weeks into months. Lily watered the acorn faithfully, and soon a sprout emerged from the ground, a slender stem reaching for the sun. With each passing day, the tree grew taller and stronger, its branches spreading wide like open arms. The villagers marveled at the tree that had grown from the acorn. Its leaves shimmered like emeralds, and its blossoms danced with vibrant colors. They named it Harmony Tree, for it became a symbol of unity and joy in their village. Under the canopy of Harmony Tree, the villagers gathered to sing, dance, and celebrate life's blessings. The tree's branches offered shade and solace to those seeking comfort, and its leaves whispered words of encouragement and inspiration to all who listened. Lily, now grown, became known as Lily, the guardian of Harmony Tree. She dedicated her days to nurturing the tree and spreading its magic throughout the land. With each act of kindness, the tree thrived, and the village flourished with love and compassion. And so, the story of Lily and Harmony Tree spread far and wide, inspiring others to plant seeds of kindness and watch them bloom into something extraordinary. The legacy of Harmony Tree lived on, reminding all who encountered it of the power of love, unity, and the magic that dwells within each and every one of us. As you drift off to sleep, my dear friend, may your dreams be filled with joy and love. May you awaken with a heart brimming with kindness, ready to plant seeds of compassion in the world around you. Good night, and may your dreams be as beautiful as the blossoms of Harmony Tree. Whispers of dreams. Lily and the magic of Harmony Tree. Once upon a time, in a land of rolling hills and sparkling streams, there lived a young girl named Lily. She had a heart full of kindness and a spirit that radiated joy wherever she went. Lily's village was nestled in a valley, surrounded by majestic mountains. The villagers lived in harmony with nature, cherishing the beauty of the land and the creatures that called it home. But there was one special resident of the village who stood out among the rest, the wise old oak tree named Elderwood. Elderwood was unlike any other tree in the forest. Its branches reached toward the sky, spreading out like a canopy of wisdom and strength. Its bark held the stories of generations, and its leaves whispered ancient secrets to the wind. Villagers sought its shade to find solace and guidance. One evening, as the sun began to set, Lily ventured to Elderwood beneath a sky painted with hues of pink and gold. She sat at the tree's roots and shared her dreams and aspirations, her voice carrying a melody of hope. To Lily's amazement, the tree responded in a soft, rumbling voice. "Dear Lily," Elderwood said, "I have heard your dreams, and I believe in the magic within you. I will grant you a gift. A tiny acorn that holds the power of transformation." Elderwood gently dropped an acorn into Lily's hands, its surface glimmering with an otherworldly glow. "Plant this acorn with love and care," Elderwood advised, "and watch as it grows into a magnificent tree that will bring joy and wonder to all who encounter it." Filled with excitement, Lily found the perfect spot in the heart of the village to plant the acorn. She dug a small hole, cradling the acorn in her hands, before placing it gently into the earth. She whispered words of encouragement, nurturing the acorn with love and tenderness. Days turned into weeks, and weeks into months. Lily watered the acorn faithfully, and soon a sprout emerged from the ground, a slender stem reaching for the sun. With each passing day, the tree grew taller and stronger, its branches spreading wide like open arms. The villagers marveled at the tree that had grown from the acorn. Its leaves shimmered like emeralds, and its blossoms danced with vibrant colors. They named it Harmony Tree, for it became a symbol of unity and joy in their village. Under the canopy of Harmony Tree, the villagers gathered to sing, dance, and celebrate life's blessings. The tree's branches offered shade and solace to those seeking comfort, and its leaves whispered words of encouragement and inspiration to all who listened. Lily, now grown, became known as Lily, the guardian of Harmony Tree. She dedicated her days to nurturing the tree and spreading its magic throughout the land. With each act of kindness, the tree thrived, and the village flourished with love and compassion. And so, the story of Lily and Harmony Tree spread far and wide, inspiring others to plant seeds of kindness and watch them bloom into something extraordinary. The legacy of Harmony Tree lived on, reminding all who encountered it of the power of love, unity, and the magic that dwells within each and every one of us. As you drift off to sleep, my dear friend, may your dreams be filled with joy and love. May you awaken with a heart brimming with kindness, ready to plant seeds of compassion in the world around you. Good night, and may your dreams be as beautiful as the blossoms of Harmony Tree. Whispers of Dreams. Lily and the Magic of Harmony Tree. Once upon a time, in a land of rolling hills and sparkling streams, there lived a young girl named Lily. She had a heart full of kindness and a spirit that radiated joy wherever she went. Lily's village was nestled in a valley, surrounded by majestic mountains. The villagers lived in harmony with nature, cherishing the beauty of the land and the creatures that called it home. But there was one special resident of the village who stood out among the rest, the wise old oak tree named Elderwood. Elderwood was unlike any other tree in the forest. Its branches reached toward the sky, spreading out like a canopy of wisdom and strength. Its bark held the stories of generations, and its leaves whispered ancient secrets to the wind. Villagers sought its shade to find solace and guidance. One evening, as the sun began to set, Lily ventured to Elderwood beneath a sky painted with hues of pink and gold. She sat at the tree's roots and shared her dreams and aspirations, her voice carrying a melody of hope. To Lily's amazement, the tree responded in a soft, rumbling voice. "Dear Lily," Elderwood said, "I have heard your dreams, and I believe in the magic within you. I will grant you a gift, a tiny acorn that holds the power of transformation." Elderwood gently dropped an acorn into Lily's hands, its surface glimmering with an otherworldly glow. "Plant this acorn with love and care," Elderwood advised, "and watch as it grows into a magnificent tree that will bring joy and wonder to all who encounter it." Filled with excitement, Lily found the perfect spot in the heart of the village to plant the acorn. She dug a small hole, cradling the acorn in her hands, before placing it gently into the earth. She whispered words of encouragement, nurturing the acorn with love and tenderness. Days turned into weeks, and weeks into months. Lily watered the acorn faithfully, and soon a sprout emerged from the ground, a slender stem reaching for the sun. With each passing day, the tree grew taller and stronger, its branches spreading wide like open arms. The villagers marveled at the tree that had grown from the acorn. Its leaves shimmered like emeralds, and its blossoms danced with vibrant colors. They named it Harmony Tree, for it became a symbol of unity and joy in their village. Under the canopy of Harmony Tree, the villagers gathered to sing, dance, and celebrate life's blessings. The tree's branches offered shade and solace to those seeking comfort, and its leaves whispered words of encouragement and inspiration to all who listened. Lily, now grown, became known as Lily, the guardian of Harmony Tree. She dedicated her days to nurturing the tree and spreading its magic throughout the land. With each act of kindness, the tree thrived, and the village flourished with love and compassion. And so, the story of Lily and Harmony Tree spread far and wide, inspiring others to plant seeds of kindness and watch them bloom into something extraordinary. The legacy of Harmony Tree lived on, reminding all who encountered it of the power of love, unity, and the magic that dwells within each and every one of us. As you drift off to sleep, my dear friend, may your dreams be filled with joy and love. May you awaken with a heart brimming with kindness, ready to plant seeds of compassion in the world around you. Good night, and may your dreams be as beautiful as the blossoms of Harmony Tree. Whispers of Dreams. Lily and the Magic of Harmony Tree. Once upon a time, in a land of rolling hills and sparkling streams, there lived a young girl named Lily. She had a heart full of kindness and a spirit that radiated joy wherever she went. Lily's village was nestled in a valley, surrounded by majestic mountains. The villagers lived in harmony with nature, cherishing the beauty of the land and the creatures that called it home. But there was one special resident of the village who stood out among the rest, the wise old oak tree named Elderwood. Elderwood was unlike any other tree in the forest. Its branches reached toward the sky, spreading out like a canopy of wisdom and strength. Its bark held the stories of generations, and its leaves whispered ancient secrets to the wind. Villagers sought its shade to find solace and guidance. One evening, as the sun began to set, Lily ventured to Elderwood beneath a sky painted with hues of pink and gold. She sat at the tree's roots and shared her dreams and aspirations, her voice carrying a melody of hope. To Lily's amazement, the tree responded in a soft, rumbling voice. "Dear Lily," Elderwood said, "I have heard your dreams, and I believe in the magic within you. I will grant you a gift, a tiny acorn that holds the power of transformation." Elderwood gently dropped an acorn into Lily's hands, its surface glimmering with an otherworldly glow. "Plant this acorn with love and care," Elderwood advised, "and watch as it grows into a magnificent tree that will bring joy and wonder to all who encounter it." Filled with excitement, Lily found the perfect spot in the heart of the village to plant the acorn. She dug a small hole, cradling the acorn in her hands, before placing it gently into the earth. She whispered words of encouragement, nurturing the acorn with love and tenderness. Days turned into weeks, and weeks into months. Lily watered the acorn faithfully, and soon a sprout emerged from the ground, a slender stem reaching for the sun. With each passing day, the tree grew taller and stronger, its branches spreading wide like open arms. The villagers marveled at the tree that had grown from the acorn. Its leaves shimmered like emeralds, and its blossoms danced with vibrant colors. They named it Harmony Tree, for it became a symbol of unity and joy in their village. Under the canopy of Harmony Tree, the villagers gathered to sing, dance, and celebrate life's blessings. The tree's branches offered shade and solace to those seeking comfort, and its leaves whispered words of encouragement and inspiration to all who listened. Lily, now grown, became known as Lily, the guardian of Harmony Tree. She dedicated her days to nurturing the tree and spreading its magic throughout the land. With each act of kindness, the tree thrived, and the village flourished with love and compassion. And so, the story of Lily and Harmony Tree spread far and wide, inspiring others to plant seeds of kindness and watch them bloom into something extraordinary. The legacy of Harmony Tree lived on, reminding all who encountered it of the power of love, unity, and the magic that dwells within each and every one of us. As you drift off to sleep, my dear friend, may your dreams be filled with joy and love. May you awaken with a heart brimming with kindness, ready to plant seeds of compassion in the world around you. Good night, and may your dreams be as beautiful as the blossoms of Harmony Tree. Whispers of Dreams, Lily and the Magic of Harmony Tree. Once upon a time, in a land of rolling hills and sparkling streams, there lived a young girl named Lily. She had a heart full of kindness and a spirit that radiated joy wherever she went. Lily's village was nestled in a valley, surrounded by majestic mountains. The villagers lived in harmony with nature, cherishing the beauty of the land and the creatures that called it home. But there was one special resident of the village who stood out among the rest, the wise old oak tree named Elderwood. Elderwood was unlike any other tree in the forest. Its branches reached toward the sky, spreading out like a canopy of wisdom and strength. Its bark held the stories of generations, and its leaves whispered ancient secrets to the wind. Villagers sought its shade to find solace and guidance. One evening, as the sun began to set, Lily ventured to Elderwood beneath a sky painted with hues of pink and gold. She sat at the tree's roots and shared her dreams and aspirations, her voice carrying a melody of hope. To Lily's amazement, the tree responded in a soft, rumbling voice. "Dear Lily," Elderwood said, "I have heard your dreams, and I believe in the magic within you. I will grant you a gift, a tiny acorn that holds the power of transformation." Elderwood gently dropped an acorn into Lily's hands, its surface glimmering with an otherworldly glow. "Plant this acorn with love and care," Elderwood advised, "and watch as it grows into a magnificent tree that will bring joy and wonder to all who encounter it." Filled with excitement, Lily found the perfect spot in the heart of the village to plant the acorn. She dug a small hole, cradling the acorn in her hands, before placing it gently into the earth. She whispered words of encouragement, nurturing the acorn with love and tenderness. Days turned into weeks, and weeks into months. Lily watered the acorn faithfully, and soon a sprout emerged from the ground, a slender stem reaching for the sun. With each passing day, the tree grew taller and stronger, its branches spreading wide like open arms. The villagers marveled at the tree that had grown from the acorn. Its leaves shimmered like emeralds, and its blossoms danced with vibrant colors. They named it Harmony Tree, for it became a symbol of unity and joy in their village. Under the canopy of Harmony Tree, the villagers gathered to sing, dance, and celebrate life's blessings. The tree's branches offered shade and solace to those seeking comfort, and its leaves whispered words of encouragement and inspiration to all who listened. Lily, now grown, became known as Lily, the guardian of Harmony Tree. She dedicated her days to nurturing the tree and spreading its magic throughout the land. With each act of kindness, the tree thrived, and the village flourished with love and compassion. And so, the story of Lily and Harmony Tree spread far and wide, inspiring others to plant seeds of kindness and watch them bloom into something extraordinary. The legacy of Harmony Tree lived on, reminding all who encountered it of the power of love, unity, and the magic that dwells within each and every one of us. As you drift off to sleep, my dear friend, may your dreams be filled with joy and love. May you awaken with a heart brimming with kindness, ready to plant seeds of compassion in the world around you. Good night, and may your dreams be as beautiful as the blossoms of Harmony Tree. Whispers of Dreams. Lily and the Magic of Harmony Tree. Once upon a time, in a land of rolling hills and sparkling streams, there lived a young girl named Lily. She had a heart full of kindness and a spirit that radiated joy wherever she went. Lily's village was nestled in a valley, surrounded by majestic mountains. The villagers lived in harmony with nature, cherishing the beauty of the land and the creatures that called it home. But there was one special resident of the village who stood out among the rest, the wise old oak tree named Elderwood. Elderwood was unlike any other tree in the forest. Its branches reached toward the sky, spreading out like a canopy of wisdom and strength. Its bark held the stories of generations, and its leaves whispered ancient secrets to the wind. Villagers sought its shade to find solace and guidance. One evening, as the sun began to set, Lily ventured to Elderwood beneath a sky painted with hues of pink and gold. She sat at the tree's roots and shared her dreams and aspirations, her voice carrying a melody of hope. To Lily's amazement, the tree responded in a soft, rumbling voice. "Dear Lily," Elderwood said, "I have heard your dreams, and I believe in the magic within you. I will grant you a gift, a tiny acorn that holds the power of transformation." Elderwood gently dropped an acorn into Lily's hands, its surface glimmering with an otherworldly glow. "Plant this acorn with love and care," Elderwood advised, "and watch as it grows into a magnificent tree that will bring joy and wonder to all who encounter it." Filled with excitement, Lily found the perfect spot in the heart of the village to plant the acorn. She dug a small hole, cradling the acorn in her hands, before placing it gently into the earth. She whispered words of encouragement, nurturing the acorn with love and tenderness. Days turned into weeks, and weeks into months. Lily watered the acorn faithfully, and soon a sprout emerged from the ground, a slender stem reaching for the sun. With each passing day, the tree grew taller and stronger, its branches spreading wide like open arms. The villagers marveled at the tree that had grown from the acorn. Its leaves shimmered like emeralds, and its blossoms danced with vibrant colors. They named it Harmony Tree, for it became a symbol of unity and joy in their village. under the canopy of Harmony Tree, the villagers gathered to sing, dance, and celebrate life's blessings. The tree's branches offered shade and solace to those seeking comfort, and its leaves whispered words of encouragement and inspiration to all who listened. Lily, now grown, became known as Lily, the guardian of Harmony Tree. She dedicated her days to nurturing the tree and spreading its magic throughout the land. With each act of kindness, the tree thrived, and the village flourished with love and compassion. And so, the story of Lily and Harmony Tree spread far and wide, inspiring others to plant seeds of kindness and watch them bloom into something extraordinary. The legacy of Harmony Tree lived on, reminding all who encountered it of the power of love, unity, and the magic that dwells within each and every one of us. As you drift off to sleep, my dear friend, may your dreams be filled with joy and love. May you awaken with a heart brimming with kindness, ready to plant seeds of compassion in the world around you. Good night, and may your dreams be as beautiful as the blossoms of Harmony Tree. Whispers of dreams. Lily and the magic of Harmony Tree. Once upon a time, in a land of rolling hills and sparkling streams, there lived a young girl named Lily. She had a heart full of kindness and a spirit that radiated joy wherever she went. Lily's village was nestled in a valley, surrounded by majestic mountains. The villagers lived in harmony with nature, cherishing the beauty of the land and the creatures that called it home. But there was one special resident of the village who stood out among the rest, the wise old oak tree named Elderwood. Elderwood was unlike any other tree in the forest. Its branches reached toward the sky, spreading out like a canopy of wisdom and strength. Its bark held the stories of generations, and its leaves whispered ancient secrets to the wind. Villagers sought its shade to find solace and guidance. One evening, as the sun began to set, Lily ventured to Elderwood beneath a sky painted with hues of pink and gold. She sat at the tree's roots and shared her dreams and aspirations, her voice carrying a melody of hope. To Lily's amazement, the tree responded in a soft, rumbling voice. "Dear Lily," Elderwood said, "I have heard your dreams, and I believe in the magic within you. I will grant you a gift. A tiny acorn that holds the power of transformation." Elderwood gently dropped an acorn into Lily's hands, its surface glimmering with an otherworldly glow. "Plant this acorn with love and care," Elderwood advised, "and watch as it grows into a magnificent tree that will bring joy and wonder to all who encounter it." Filled with excitement, Lily found the perfect spot in the heart of the village to plant the acorn. She dug a small hole, cradling the acorn in her hands, before placing it gently into the earth. She whispered words of encouragement, nurturing the acorn with love and tenderness. days turned into weeks, and weeks into months. Lily watered the acorn faithfully, and soon a sprout emerged from the ground, a slender stem reaching for the sun. With each passing day, the tree grew taller and stronger, its branches spreading wide like open arms. The villagers marveled at the tree that had grown from the acorn. Its leaves shimmered like emeralds, and its blossoms danced with vibrant colors. They named it Harmony Tree, for it became a symbol of unity and joy in their village. Under the canopy of Harmony Tree, the villagers gathered to sing, dance, and celebrate life's blessings. The tree's branches offered shade and solace to those seeking comfort, and its leaves whispered words of encouragement and inspiration to all who listened. Lily, now grown, became known as Lily, the guardian of Harmony Tree. She dedicated her days to nurturing the tree and spreading its magic throughout the land. With each act of kindness, the tree thrived, and the village flourished with love and compassion. And so, the story of Lily and Harmony Tree spread far and wide, inspiring others to plant seeds of kindness and watch them bloom into something extraordinary. The legacy of Harmony Tree lived on, reminding all who encountered it of the power of love, unity, and the magic that dwells within each and every one of us. As you drift off to sleep, my dear friend, may your dreams be filled with joy and love. May you awaken with a heart brimming with kindness, ready to plant seeds of compassion in the world around you. Good night, and may your dreams be as beautiful as the blossoms of Harmony Tree. Whispers of Dreams. Lily and the Magic of Harmony Tree. Once upon a time, in a land of rolling hills and sparkling streams, there lived a young girl named Lily. She had a heart full of kindness and a spirit that radiated joy wherever she went. Lily's village was nestled in a valley, surrounded by majestic mountains. The villagers lived in harmony with nature, cherishing the beauty of the land and the creatures that called it home. But there was one special resident of the village who stood out among the rest, the wise old oak tree named Elderwood. Elderwood was unlike any other tree in the forest. Its branches reached toward the sky, spreading out like a canopy of wisdom and strength. Its bark held the stories of generations, and its leaves whispered ancient secrets to the wind. Villagers sought its shade to find solace and guidance. One evening, as the sun began to set, Lily ventured to Elderwood beneath a sky painted with hues of pink and gold. She sat at the tree's roots and shared her dreams and aspirations, her voice carrying a melody of hope. To Lily's amazement, the tree responded in a soft, rumbling voice. "Dear Lily," Elderwood said, "I have heard your dreams, and I believe in the magic within you. I will grant you a gift, a tiny acorn that holds the power of transformation." Elderwood gently dropped an acorn into Lily's hands, its surface glimmering with an otherworldly glow. "Plant this acorn with love and care," Elderwood advised, "and watch as it grows into a magnificent tree that will bring joy and wonder to all who encounter it." Filled with excitement, Lily found the perfect spot in the heart of the village to plant the acorn. She dug a small hole, cradling the acorn in her hands, before placing it gently into the earth. She whispered words of encouragement, nurturing the acorn with love and tenderness. Days turned into weeks, and weeks into months. Lily watered the acorn faithfully, and soon a sprout emerged from the ground, a slender stem reaching for the sun. With each passing day, the tree grew taller and stronger, its branches spreading wide like open arms. The villagers marveled at the tree that had grown from the acorn. Its leaves shimmered like emeralds, and its blossoms danced with vibrant colors. They named it Harmony Tree, for it became a symbol of unity and joy in their village. Under the canopy of Harmony Tree, the villagers gathered to sing, dance, and celebrate life's blessings. The tree's branches offered shade and solace to those seeking comfort, and its leaves whispered words of encouragement and inspiration to all who listened. Lily, now grown, became known as Lily, the guardian of Harmony Tree. She dedicated her days to nurturing the tree and spreading its magic throughout the land. With each act of kindness, the tree thrived, and the village flourished with love and compassion. And so, the story of Lily and Harmony Tree spread far and wide, inspiring others to plant seeds of kindness and watch them bloom into something extraordinary. The legacy of Harmony Tree lived on, reminding all who encountered it of the power of love, unity, and the magic that dwells within each and every one of us. As you drift off to sleep, my dear friend, may your dreams be filled with joy and love. May you awaken with a heart brimming with kindness, ready to plant seeds of compassion in the world around you. Good night, and may your dreams be as beautiful as the blossoms of Harmony Tree. Whispers of Dreams. Lily and the Magic of Harmony Tree. Once upon a time, in a land of rolling hills and sparkling streams, there lived a young girl named Lily. She had a heart full of kindness and a spirit that radiated joy wherever she went. Lily's village was nestled in a valley, surrounded by majestic mountains. The villagers lived in harmony with nature, cherishing the beauty of the land and the creatures that called it home. But there was one special resident of the village who stood out among the rest, the wise old oak tree named Elderwood. Elderwood was unlike any other tree in the forest. Its branches reached toward the sky, spreading out like a canopy of wisdom and strength. Its bark held the stories of generations, and its leaves whispered ancient secrets to the wind. Villagers sought its shade to find solace and guidance. One evening, as the sun began to set, Lily ventured to Elderwood beneath a sky painted with hues of pink and gold. She sat at the tree's roots and shared her dreams and aspirations, her voice carrying a melody of hope. To Lily's amazement, the tree responded in a soft, rumbling voice. "Dear Lily," Elderwood said, "I have heard your dreams, and I believe in the magic within you. I will grant you a gift, a tiny acorn that holds the power of transformation." Elderwood gently dropped an acorn into Lily's hands, its surface glimmering with an otherworldly glow. "Plant this acorn with love and care," Elderwood advised, "and watch as it grows into a magnificent tree that will bring joy and wonder to all who encounter it." Filled with excitement, Lily found the perfect spot in the heart of the village to plant the acorn. She dug a small hole, cradling the acorn in her hands, before placing it gently into the earth. She whispered words of encouragement, nurturing the acorn with love and tenderness. Days turned into weeks, and weeks into months. Lily watered the acorn faithfully, and soon a sprout emerged from the ground, a slender stem reaching for the sun. With each passing day, the tree grew taller and stronger, its branches spreading wide like open arms. The villagers marveled at the tree that had grown from the acorn. Its leaves shimmered like emeralds, and its blossoms danced with vibrant colors. They named it Harmony Tree, for it became a symbol of unity and joy in their village. Under the canopy of Harmony Tree, the villagers gathered to sing, dance, and celebrate life's blessings. The tree's branches offered shade and solace to those seeking comfort, and its leaves whispered words of encouragement and inspiration to all who listened. Lily, now grown, became known as Lily, the guardian of Harmony Tree. She dedicated her days to nurturing the tree and spreading its magic throughout the land. With each act of kindness, the tree thrived, and the village flourished with love and compassion. And so, the story of Lily and Harmony Tree spread far and wide, inspiring others to plant seeds of kindness and watch them bloom into something extraordinary. The legacy of Harmony Tree lived on, reminding all who encountered it of the power of love, unity, and the magic that dwells within each and every one of us. As you drift off to sleep, my dear friend, may your dreams be filled with joy and love. May you awaken with a heart brimming with kindness, ready to plant seeds of compassion in the world around you. Good night, and may your dreams be as beautiful as the blossoms of Harmony Tree. Whispers of dreams, Lily and the magic of Harmony Tree. Once upon a time, in a land of rolling hills and sparkling streams, there lived a young girl named Lily. She had a heart full of kindness and a spirit that radiated joy wherever she went. Lily's village was nestled in a valley, surrounded by majestic mountains. The villagers lived in harmony with nature, cherishing the beauty of the land and the creatures that called it home. But there was one special resident of the village who stood out among the rest, the wise old oak tree named Elderwood. Elderwood was unlike any other tree in the forest. Its branches reached toward the sky, spreading out like a canopy of wisdom and strength. Its bark held the stories of generations, and its leaves whispered ancient secrets to the wind. Villagers sought its shade to find solace and guidance. One evening, as the sun began to set, Lily ventured to Elderwood beneath a sky painted with hues of pink and gold. She sat at the tree's roots and shared her dreams and aspirations, her voice carrying a melody of hope. To Lily's amazement, the tree responded in a soft, rumbling voice. "Dear Lily," Elderwood said, "I have heard your dreams, and I believe in the magic within you. I will grant you a gift, a tiny acorn that holds the power of transformation." Elderwood gently dropped an acorn into Lily's hands, its surface glimmering with an otherworldly glow. "Plant this acorn with love and care," Elderwood advised, "and watch as it grows into a magnificent tree that will bring joy and wonder to all who encounter it." Filled with excitement, Lily found the perfect spot in the heart of the village to plant the acorn. She dug a small hole, cradling the acorn in her hands, before placing it gently into the earth. She whispered words of encouragement, nurturing the acorn with love and tenderness. Days turned into weeks, and weeks into months. Lily watered the acorn faithfully, and soon a sprout emerged from the ground, a slender stem reaching for the sun. With each passing day, the tree grew taller and stronger, its branches spreading wide like open arms. The villagers marveled at the tree that had grown from the acorn. Its leaves shimmered like emeralds, and its blossoms danced with vibrant colors. They named it Harmony Tree, for it became a symbol of unity and joy in their village. Under the canopy of Harmony Tree, the villagers gathered to sing, dance, and celebrate life's blessings. The tree's branches offered shade and solace to those seeking comfort, and its leaves whispered words of encouragement and inspiration to all who listened. Lily, now grown, became known as Lily, the guardian of Harmony Tree. She dedicated her days to nurturing the tree and spreading its magic throughout the land. With each act of kindness, the tree thrived, and the village flourished with love and compassion. And so, the story of Lily and Harmony Tree spread far and wide, inspiring others to plant seeds of kindness and watch them bloom into something extraordinary. The legacy of Harmony Tree lived on, reminding all who encountered it of the power of love, unity, and the magic that dwells within each and every one of us. As you drift off to sleep, my dear friend, may your dreams be filled with joy and love. May you awaken with a heart brimming with kindness, ready to plant seeds of compassion in the world around you. Good night, and may your dreams be as beautiful as the blossoms of Harmony Tree.